Daddy say?
Do you want to play with me?
Yes, she says, do you want to play? And what does Daddy say?
No.
Oh, I'm too busy. And what does she do?
He goes to his sister.
What does she say to sister?
Well, the Bell Foundation focuses on K-3 core achievement. And we were hearing from a lot of partners in the community, you know, there's kind of an early learning camp, and there's a K-3 camp, or a K-12 camp, and they don't often talk to each other in the way that they should, but we're all working towards the same goal. And we thought, you know, there are a few ways that foundations can serve the community better than to convene interested parties, and we were willing to do that, to set the table. So we started a design process back in 2013 that helped bring together what became Read Charlotte.
Over all the earth tonight. It's earth.
We know this is a long, pressing, big goal that's going to take a lot of long-term work. And yet we want to keep momentum going. And there are, I don't want to say easy or low-hanging fruit, but there are pieces that we want to get some motivation around so that folks feel like this is really making a tangible difference in our community and get inspired and excited around that. So a 100-day challenge will get us to really focus our efforts on what can be changed now and celebrate those changes after the 100 days is up.